So, Priya, as travel writers, we've come to Ladakh so many times.
Yeah, we're not at all new to it.
What do you think is different about this trip?
I think the sheer beauty of this place. And I think this journey that has been curated by Wander Beyond Boundaries to Zanskar and beyond has really showcased a different side of Ladakh that we've never seen before. It's taken us to such remote places and unveiled such a fantastic, landscape and people and culture to us that it's always a learning process, and I think that's really exciting.
WBB expeditions are very unique just because of the sheer nature of how these drives are conducted. Right from day one of the Zanskar and Beyond Drive, we've been exploring high altitude passes as high as 16,500 feet at Chinkula. We've been also exploring local communities, we've been visiting local villages and understanding how life is in remote areas like these.
The difference with WBB is, boss, it's so well organized. It's so beautifully done, down to the last pin, down to the last nickel.
I think they've done a fantastic job in terms of their research and their itinerary.
What really impressed me was that when we'd gone to Chinkula, I was slightly worried using 4x4 all the time I may run short on fuel using 4x4 low. But they had calculated it. They said, don't worry, you keep using 4x4 low to make the drive more comfortable, easier, and the cars will reach. They said, we've done this before. So this is the good part about WBB, that they don't leave much to chance.
I'm amazed how even the acclimatization, it went in gradually, very smooth. All of us on board had no issues, which I was really concerned about, given that I'm coming first time to Ladakh as a traveler. Hats off to WBB for the itinerary and the way they handle things.
And you feel so secure, especially because there's a fleet of cars, there's a lead, then there's a sweep. A sweep is a person who's following last in the convoy, and there are these two guys. They are very adept and hands-on mechanics. One of the vehicles was, actually two of the vehicles were having some problem, and they fixed it like there and then, and we were ready to go.
The thing about Wander Beyond Boundaries trips are that they choose some really offbeat paths.
Take Kargil to Dras.
Exactly.
By road, if you do it, it's just 1.5 hours. But we had spent a day doing it, through that pass. Nobody does it through that route,
Absolutely. I think we were the only ones for miles and miles and hours, actually.
Very, very good organizational skills with military precision.